who says he's appalled fans are feeling intimidated by security at games. It comes after a meeting with the management of Marvel Stadium, where it was agreed there would be fewer aisle patrols and some guards will be swapped out for police officers. Well, millions of protesters.